Melissa and I love spending time together. We call it special time, Mummy and Melissa time. Going shopping together, window shopping for jewellery, clothes. Yeah, we just loved hanging out together. The sounds that I've discovered since I had a cochlear implant, it's like a whole new world of discovery. Things like water, the rain, I never knew that there were different frequencies. Like the blobby rain is really low frequency, and then the sharp rain on the windscreen is really high pitched. And I'm saying to my family, is this what it sounds like? And I'll describe it. And they say, yeah, Mum. And we still play What's That Noise, where I'll hear something, I don't know what it is, and the family are trying to work out what that Mum can hear that she hasn't been able to hear before. So it's just been wonderful. In my family, it's a genetic hearing loss. So my dad he was profoundly deaf in the last years, and all my brothers and sisters, there's four of us, have all got a hearing loss. My two brothers got a cochlear implant before me, and I chose a medal because of a whole string of different reasons. As an audiologist, there were things that I looked at very closely, and I thought that was the best decision for me. And then my sister saw how much I benefited from getting a medal, and that's what made her decide to get a medal as well.
I think that since Mum's gotten her cochlear implants, it's affected the quality of life of the whole family, because we can have chats all together and we don't have to all be looking at Mum when we're talking. We can just talk like a normal family would, and we can enjoy jokes a lot better, and now Mum can hear Dad talking to himself, and you know, it's a lot more enjoyable at home.
Since I have had my cochlear implant, I've been so much happier in myself. I've been more relaxed. People have told me I look more relaxed, and that I've lost the lean and the frown, and that I look younger, and it's been so much easier to communicate, and so I can join in with sense of humour a lot more with my family, so that's been wonderful. Before I got my cochlear implant, I went to many, many musical items that my daughter played in, with piano, oboe, clarinet and singing, and she does solos, and she plays piano at the opera house, and she does just so much musically, and I couldn't understand any of it, like the music or hear it. And when I got my cochlear implant and heard her do a solo with clarinet with a visiting American band for the first time, like, that was just absolutely wonderful.
Well, since Mum has gotten her cochlear implants, I think Mum's had a better quality of life, because, like I said, she's been able to talk on the phone, have private conversations by herself, and also when we're out, she can hear so many more things, and it just makes time with her a lot more enjoyable.
The cochlear implants improve my quality of life enormously. I reckon I get better as I get older, and it's just such a constant joy. I don't think I'll ever take all the new sounds for granted.